Christian girl who sacrificed for her family and for the dream. It wasn't easy for her, if she reached it now, and her name is Ella. She entered as a working student in the Islam family. This couple is Alistair and Jenna Ali Curtis are support her study. She lived with them. She learned a lot about the discipline and also about the Islam culture. She learned if how they can speak, and she understand some of the language of Islam. She saw them that always wearing a bonnet on their head and wear a long dress.
Sometimes her boss should take her to the Muslim church or what they call mosque when it is time for their prayers. And Ella is glad to see the Islam church.
When they get inside, Ella's found out. When they all pray, both men and women should separate so they can concentrate on praying.